Haha, Ritter. If you assume no, I should say no. But at the same time, yeah, we are selling more and more online our product to the consumers. We have done this acquisition in Costa Rica. We have announced today an acquisition in Chile with stores. So no, we are not going into retail. We are just, and really sincerely, making sure that we are developing strategies, local strategies, to deliver the best eyeglasses to the consumers country by country. And if in some countries, to do so, we have to acquire a leader and he has 50 stores, then we will keep the stores.